Buenas tardes. Good afternoon. Esteemed students, dedicated teachers and staff, and honored guests. My name's Adelma Royal, and I'll be your presenter for today. My parents are Peruvian from Puno, the folklore capital of the Americas, and I feel so honored to be your presenter today. As we gather here today for the closing ceremony of the spring semester, I am filled with a deep sense of pride and joy. It's a time to celebrate our collective achievements and to reflect on the journey we've shared learning Peruvian culture through music and dance. Buenas tardes, estimados estudiantes, dedicados maestros, personal y invitados de honor. Mi familia es de Puno, Perú, la capital folclórica de América, y hoy me siento tan orgullosa de ser la presentadora para ustedes. Hoy nos reunimos aquí para celebrar la ceremonia de clausura del semestre de primavera. Todos estamos llenos de orgullo y alegría. Es un momento para celebrar nuestros logros colectivos y reflexionar sobre el viaje que hemos compartido aprendiendo la cultura peruana a través de la música y la danza. The Center of Peruvian Arts would like to begin by expressing our heartfelt gratitude for all of our students. Your hard work, creativity, and enthusiasm have made this semester a remarkable one. You have not only excelled artistically, but have also shown great spirit in reinforcing our values. Their achievements are a testament to their dedication and perseverance. El Centro de las Artes Peruanas quisiera comenzar expresando nuestro más sincero agradecimiento a todos nuestros estudiantes. Su trabajo, creatividad y entusiasmo han hecho que este semestre sea extraordinario. No solo se han destacado artísticamente, sino que también han demostrado un gran espíritu para reforzar los valores de nuestro centro. Sus logros son un testamento de su dedicación y perseverancia. To our devoted teachers and staff, your commitment and guidance have been the cornerstone of our students' success. You have not only imparted knowledge, but have also nurtured and inspired our young minds. Your tireless efforts in creating a supportive and stimulating learning environment are greatly appreciated. Please join me, everyone, in giving a round of applause to our amazing teachers, Jessica Loyaga and Ruben Pacheco. The Center of Peruvian Arts would also love to take the opportunity to thank Andres Meneses, the owner of Latin Street Music and Dance Studio. Thank you for providing us with this space. And thank you, El Vacilón, Abby, and Debbie, the owner of the photography company that has taken pictures today of everyone. So thank you very much. Para nuestros dedicados maestros y personal, su compromiso y orientación han sido la piedra angular del éxito de nuestros estudiantes. No solo ha impartido conocimientos, sino que también ha inspirado nuestras mentes jóvenes. Agradecemos enormemente sus esfuerzos para crear un entorno de aprendizaje estimulante y de apoyo. Aplausos otra vez, una vez más, para los maestros Jessica y Rubén. Gracias, muchas gracias. So today, it is with great honor to introduce our Peruvian band, Guitarra Cajón and Zampoña, with the extraordinary musicians, Pedro Verástegui y Pedro Verástegui Jr. Thanks. Thank you.